Away they go for the third race of the afternoon, which is the T2 Cup, and Evenly Dispatched from the gates by all the runners. But as they swap themselves out, Born to Win shoots into the lead by about 2 lengths in front of Gimme Credit. A length and a half, 2 lengths away, Gimme Credit. There's Al Shafa. On the outside is Coconut. Not too far away, there's Celerino. Another length away, there's Pierce Arrow. On the outside of Pierce Arrow, there's Carolisa and the white and pink jacket. A gap of 3 lengths away, there we go back to Apalachee. A length and a half away, Apalachee's Jupiter. On the inside is Bengal Tiger as they pass the 600 meter marker. A couple of length and a half away, there we go back to Miraculix bringing up the rear as they start to negotiate the turn, and straight enough for the final run in. Round the turn into the straight, Born to Win comes in on first by about a length in front of on the outside is Al Shafa. Pierce Arrow is getting a lovely opening down in the center, and a length and a half away, there we go back to Gimme Credit. On the outside is Celerino, but Pierce Arrow is kicked away, is about a length and a half in front of Celerino. Then comes Al Shafa and Born to Win in the last 100 meters. It's going to be all Pierce Arrow winning the T2 Cup from Celerino, finishing on second. Born to Win is third, then came Al Shafa and we'll